A wall painting of an American bomber which once adorned the crew room of a US base in Bedfordshire has been presented to the Imperial War Museum at Duxford. The whole wall was removed and the painting restored before the official handing over ceremony.
American B-17 Flying Fortress bombers played a key role in the Second World War. Mainly based in East Anglia, they flew thousands of missions over Europe. The 12-by-8-feet painting was once part of a crew room building at Poddington Airfield near Bedford. It was decorated with the bomber painting by Staff Sergeant George Walschmidt of the 92nd Bomb Group in 1944 and called the Poddington Big Picture. Following the end of the war, the crew room, including the picture, was used as a pigsty. But in 1989, the 8th Wall Art Conservation Society, a group dedicated to the preservation of items like the Poddington Big Picture, cut the wall out and transported it to Duxford Airfield, where it was restored. The masterpiece was handed over to the Duxford Museum by Henry Lipinski, former crewmate of the artist and captain of the B-17 immortalized in the picture.
I would like now to transfer the ownership of this particular picture to David Lee as custodian for now and time immemorial.
Thank you very much.
George Walschmidt has since died, but his widow, family and veterans of the 92nd Bomb Group witnessed the handing over ceremony. The painting will now be on permanent display in one of Duxford's hangars as part of an exhibition about the US 8th Air Force in wartime Britain.